Hey, I had to learn. I had to learn the hard way. Hey, look, man, they was trying to get me, man. I'm documenting my little trip, man. What's up? Hey, I had to learn. I had to learn the hard way.
Private taxi is gonna cost.
So basically, the way it works is, all right, so you got all these taxis, right? So you got the taxis that look like this, and they take you to Rosarito. All right, so tell me, man, how's it work?
The way it works out here, if they come down, they cross, they're gonna come to the station here, and the trip, it costs like $120. And if you want the VIP, they go for, ranges from $25 to $30.
And what's the VIP?
You get the whole van for you.
Oh, okay.
And so wherever you want to go.
So it's like a shuttle service.
Exactly.
Oh.
That's how it works, my brother.
Oh, okay. So if I wanted to say, hey, let's go here, let's go there, it's just like $30-$40 or so, and then
wherever you
want to
go, I go.
What? I could have did that. All right, I'll do that next time.
Right. And we'll be there about 40-35 minutes. No traffic right now.
30-45 minutes?
Yes, sir.
All right, so, and that's the central part.
The beach, the good stuff, my brother.
Oh, the good stuff. All right. I'm always for the good stuff, man.
Yes, sir.
This is the first text that I got when I got to Mexico. It says, welcome to Mexico.
So when everybody gets out or come in, I open the door for them, I close the door for them. It's just the way the taxi works out here. So, see? Open the door, shut the door, you know. I think I work for the taxi company now.
I feel like I work for the cab now, man. I work for the taxi.
You won't get credit if
you have. You get a discount.
Huh?
You're going to get the...
I get a discount?
Travis King County discount.
All right, cool.
Hey, don't ever take electric windows for granted. Power windows, don't take it for granted. Got to get that air.
This right here is the cigar spot.
Uh-huh, you go inside there, and then you go inside. It's very nice.
All right, definitely got to go in there. So how far is that? Like
right here, oh. Right there where that metal piece. I'm right there. That's where the magic all happens.
Where the magic all happens. I go down here, or
so this is the main board. You see all places are gonna be. Oh, come on in.
Really?
Yes, I love
it. Hold on, so. This is restaurants down here? What's up, man?
Cocoa Beach, uh-huh. Opposite Beer. Man, there's so many, you gotta check them out.
Really?
They got a couple gentlemen's clubs there, but I mean, right. You're gonna see everybody, and they're gonna give you deals with good food and everything.
Yo, good. I'm about to go in here and get my eat and drink on and have a good time for a minute, man, before I get home. Hey, it's been a pleasure, bro.
All right, brother.
All right, let me give you a good tip, man, so we can get up out of here.
Thank you, my brother. Thank you, my brother. Appreciate that.
All right, man. Paez de Rosarito. This is insane out here, man. It's so much going on. I don't even know where to start. So the cab driver that just told me that I can ride a camel, I can ride some horses on the beach. So yeah, let's get to it.
Thank you.
a lovely place. Such a lovely face too.
What is this right? Are these real Cuban? Are these real Cuba?
But we never have embargo against Cuba. Never have embargo. And the embargo is gone against America now. Now you can take them across the border.
No way, really? Give me one of these and I'll take one. Here, let's get one of these.
I don't know, Romeo and Juliet or Cohiba?
Nah.
You like,
oh, you got Romeo and Juliet?
I love these ones.
Hey, you know what? I'm going to take this one, man.
Sure, you got
20?
Yep.
All right, my man. Hey, thank you for coming through with the cigar, man.
Thank you for buying with us here in Mexico, compadre.
I think this is where the guy told me that there is an Italian restaurant in here. Italian sandwich. So, steak grill. This must be where I'm supposed to go. Let's see what they got here.
Cerca del mar porque yo nací en el Mediterráneo.
Okay, so let me just say, whew, the food here was amazing. I wish I could have took a picture of my dish that I had. It was pasta. The name of the dish was sausage and fruit. Man, that dish was, it was a pasta dish with strawberries and grapes in it with Parmesan cheese. Oh my gosh, it sounded like a hood dish that I would just make if I was running out of food at the house. But it was amazing. So yeah. I gotta give props where props is due. That was an amazing dish. Awesome.
That's a pretty cool police motorcycle. Oh, okay, I ain't getting in the way of you writing a ticket. I just like this motorcycle. I thought it was pretty cool.